Developing news out of Wellsville of a crash involving a school bus carrying high school students. State police say the bus was driving on Route 19 when a vehicle hit it. The bus driver and 17 students on board are going to be okay. The driver of that vehicle was taken to the hospital and is in serious condition. The Wellsville Central School District posted on Facebook this morning that the parents of the students on board have been notified.